Hi, it's Lou Manfredini, Ace's Home Expert, and in this video, we're gonna show you how to unclog a vanity sink. When it comes to unclogging a vanity drain, the most important thing is that you have to remove this pop-up. Many times they just pull out like this, or there may be a rod underneath that you have to unscrew to release this so that you can expose the drain. Now you can try using a plunger first, but what we're gonna illustrate here is the use of a drain snake. This is basically a metal wire or flat piece of metal with a little kind of, you know, screw tip or spring tip on the end. And the idea behind this is that you're gonna put this down inside the drain carefully, and it may kind of get caught as you put in there because you want to get down to that P-trap and keep working it. And you keep extending the drain, and then you want to spin it, and that little curlicue there can pull and grab any hair or gunk that's built up inside there, and then gently and slowly pull it out. Now this is a demo sink, so you're not going to see anything coming out here, but when you really come out, this will usually be loaded with the gunk and possibly hair that's been clogging the drain of the vanity. Then after that, turn on the water and you should be good to go. And that's it. For more information, go to acehardware.com and please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more helpful videos. Or better yet, stop by your local Ace Hardware store, because Ace is the helpful place.